going on, everybody? This is your boy, the Conservative Wolf. In light of all the treachery that's going on, I decided that I was thinking, what would I do about it if I could turn myself into John Wick? How would I handle it, right? Well, let me show you. So yeah, that's what I'd like to do. I wouldn't do it for real, but I'm feeling some kind of way, and I think I'd like to do that right about now, if only. But anyways, guys, just want to bring you a little levity. How should I do that? There we go. That's right. See that back there? Still on the Trump train. Still on the train. That's what it is. That's what it's gonna be. Thanks for watching, guys. I love y'all. And remember, we are victors. 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 We are victors. Not victims. We are victors. Let me get this light real quick. We are victors, not victims.